What's up, guys? It's Bobby
and Logan.
Logan's back. And we're back again for more Eternal Ring.
Oh, no, controls. Like a tank.
It's been like 2 months. In the last part, we found a water dragon.
Do you not interact with objects? Oh, shit.
You're being damned. Someone's shooting you, I think. Go down to the door and try X.
Maybe. He shot me through the door, I think.
Yeah. I mean, they'll do that.
Ha! Eat my spell through the door.
So between episodes, but it was right after I left recording session, probably.
Yep.
But not recently. I did a lot of leveling up. We went from level 25 to 30.
Are these like hawk people?
Yeah, those hawkmen. I got us a bunch of new spells. Logan, you should use that new spell. Like this one. Divine. It auto kills anything that doesn't have magical
That's pretty cool.
immunity. Or resistance. So good.
That's pretty cool.
I got us a new sword. I leveled up a bunch. I got another sword that's kind of useless. So we're just going to use Divine pretty much. Ow.
Use a spell. There it is.
I think the screaming X-Men guy from First Class is behind you. Banshee. That's the one. And in this part, we're going to ascend into the Tower of Storms.
Descend into madness.
Yeah. Come on.
It's a very weird cast.
Come on. Yeah. It's better. Oh. Nice.
Oh, so, okay, it'll activate if they run into it. That's cool.
Yes.
Yeah.
Thankfully, it doesn't work on you. You need to get pretty close, I think.
Yeah.
Oh, that hurt.
That did hurt. Okay.
That's better.
I need to check if they did drop stuff.
Ah, tornado. I need to put on my gem seeking specs.
That would be pretty cool if you could put on like equipment. Mm-hmm. Actually, was there something in the corner? I don't see. Mm-hmm. Okay.
I guess not.
So there's a door there. There's a door there, and there's a way to go upstairs. Okay. Is this one of the activated doors?
Looks like there's another guy right there you could murder. Well, he watched you kill all his friends.
Well, he watched it happen.
Mm-hmm.
Poor guy.
Mm-hmm.
He's asleep.
I think it's probably a pretty fast way to go, right? He's get absorbed into light and explode.
Hate it when that happens.
Yeah.
Phoenix guy. Okay.
Also, in the past, I figured out a lot about ring crafting.
Yellow.
I've forgotten it all.
So, is it thunder?
Probably thunder would be is.
I forget what the white. Color. I forget what the color combination
might
is
be.
In
earth.
This game.
We don't have any earth on. I don't know. We have imprisonment.
No.
Or maybe try the other doors first. This might be the thing where we need the certain
green. So wind.
Yeah.
Okay. I need to switch rings then. I would have to go this and...
Turbulence?
Yeah.
Probably take off imprisonment?
Yeah. Or tornado.
Yeah.
Turbulence. We'll do that. Okay.
Not sure about that. No, I think that's it. Try the other doors. Is there two other doors in the room?
No, there's just upstairs. Because, like, we came through there, and we can go up.
Let's try going up. Probably be looking at the guide to actually know what I'm supposed to do, but
yeah,
whatever.
Yeah, we're just going to test it out for right now.
To Hawkman, you open the door, take the Hawkman, just find the pillars, blah, 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 blah. Okay. We need keys.
Oh, okay, so we actually do need keys.
Yep. So then just keep murdering stuff. This game is extremely linear until it decides not to be.
I don't think that'll reach that far.
You shirked it a little bit. It kind of waves to where it wants to go. Okay. It's not like there's a lock on in this game either.
No, there is no lock.
You got him.
Nice.
Get fucked, Hawkman. I dropped a gem.
Here, another one. Oh, iceberg.
These are all level 4s, I think, is what the guide said.
all the gems that we pick up are?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I wonder if this goes up. Probably.
Yep.
Yep. Okay, cool.
What did he do? He's just chilling.
He's just hanging out in this house. Oh, no, it's a window, actually.
Yeah. Level up. We got a gym.
Mountain. Uh-oh.
Oh, I see what he's doing.
Oh, is it wind?
He's trying to blow you off.
What a jerk.
You normally have to pay guys to blow me, but whatever.
Okay.
Hey, we'll be all weak.
Oh.
Try the veal earth dragon gem. That's level 5.
Now! Glitch.
Wasn't meant to be. Minched? Meant to be.
It's not minched to be.
Words are hard. It's not like I talk for a living. It's whatever. As you can see, from leveling up, we have a lot of magic and a lot of life. But not reach. Can you jump?
Is no, that a thing? You cannot jump.
Okay.
Yeah. You cannot jump.
Vertical surfaces are not Kane's friend.
Oh, yeah. That's our guy's name, isn't it? Kane Morrigan.
Kane Morgan, yeah. Suppose his brother, Kane Luskin.
Ooh. Ow.
I just knocked him out of the park. Leave your lols in chat for me. Or chat. Fuck. Leave your... I've been watching him eat Twitch streams.
We do not
Leave
have
your lols in the comments.
We do not have those.
We're actually streaming this. I don't know what you're talking about.
Streaming Eternal Ring. What is that?
Yeah. We'll be the number one streamers.
Only the best.
I'm not going to stream a game unless I can be number one. So I don't stream Fortnite or whatever.
Okay.
Valorant.
Not Fortnite.
Whatever the kids are playing these days. I play women's games.
Valorant is the new hotness, and you can't get the any cheat off.
Mm. Yeah, I play women's games like Eternal Ring or Obscure.
Of course.
Fucking Frogger. I don't know.
I am not going to try and kill those guys.
They're fine.
It'll be okay.
This is their home. Why should we mess with them?
I'm wondering, are we trying to go to the very top?
Seems like it.
Or there's nothing up here.
That'd be great.
That'd be pretty funny. I think that's where we came through.
Maybe.
Although I do need to look to the sides to make sure there's mm-hmm. not. I don't see any other doors.
No.
Oh, wait. There's one here.
Aha!
Okay, that's where it was. Okay, I tried to keep
touching the detail we do not have. That's fine.
And now we seem to be going to the very top. Well, those cloud effects look weird when mm-hmm. whenever you turn the camera to the side. It looks like it's like a spiral.
Yeah, it's got weird edges on it, kind of.
Yeah. Whoops.
He's just napping. Look at him. He's old and tired. Damn you, Kane Morgan.
See ya. Explosion!
That holy magic. A ball of lightning and then an explosion.
Ow.
You're fine.
Okay, there's nothing in the corner there.
Hello? Avon calling.
Elevator? I think it might be like an elevator that goes up.
Nope, yep, you're right.
There it is.
I read something about
the
teleport pad.
No, the teleporting pad's like a lot smaller.
Hmm.
Ooh, boss fight. That's what it looks like. We're going to fight like a griffin?
Close.
Manticore.
No, you're getting there.
Wait, we've already fought a manticore. Wyvern?
No, bigger.
Dragon?
Yeah, there you go.
Oh, just a dragon. Okay.
Use divine. He has on me.
Uh-oh.
Please tell me that auto kills. I'd love it. I don't know if we have the range, is the problem.
Probably not. He might have to land.
Also, he might be immune to auto kills.
Probably? I would think they'd think about that. Oh, man.
Oh, he's dead. Never mind. This fucking drops out of the sky.
That'd be pretty good. Where's he coming up at? Right there? He's gonna shoot another gust of air at me.
Tornado. You pussy.
He's smart.
Take my magic to the face.
Do we have a ranged attack that can reach him?
Fireball. Thunder would work too. Is the actual answer.
Oh, is he gonna go under? Oh, I backed up.
Oops.
Yeah, that sucks.
We'll be right back, folks.
I backed up. So, he says you have to be at the very edge, right?
Yes.
Okay. So I'll wait for him to cast this thing, and I'll probably get a couple casts off, and then dodge, go to the corner.
We're back.
Yep.
Climb the tower again. Got that level up again.
Yep. I gotta watch out for backing up.
Yes. Also, he will try to blow us off the edge anyways. That's what we're gonna blame. He tried to blow you off the edge. That's what happened.
Yeah. I got caught in the tornado.
Look it up. Don't watch the tape back, though. Don't. Just believe me.
That hit?
Maybe.
It's hard to tell if it hits. Okay, so what he'll do is he has like three corners he can go to.
Mm-hmm. He won't go to the elevator. That's pretty much it.
There?
He has a dive bomb. He has the wings, and he has a tornado attack. I think that hit him?
I think that hit.
That definitely hit. Maybe hit. Who knows?
Well, I think it hit because it's not showing up.
Yeah.
So I think this is working. We will see. Whoa.
Ooh.
Does he, like, dive on the stage? Do you know?
Yeah, I believe that was one of the things he said in the guide. They rather.
That did not look like a hit.
The first one hit. Good job. Just lay him in there. I think we have magic healing items. Watch your step.
Yep.
Can't wait for him to die, the ring to float up, and you fall off the edge on accident.
That'd be bad.
Super hyped.
Okay. Let's see.
That's my number one gamer moment, is Logan diving off the edge after we kill the dragon. I don't know if either of those hit.
I think it is because it's not coming down, so it's not in front of him.
It's fair.
That's the only thing I can think of.
Also, maybe don't step on the elevator. I don't know if they'll shoot you back down or not.
I'm not willing to try, so... Yeah.
Oh, good hits, good hits.
I think it's hitting.
When he flashes red, that's damage.
Okay. Let me see.
I think we have stuff. Yeah, look at all that shit Bobby bought.
Silence, curse, poison. MP. Okay. Since we need a lot of it.
Also, between episodes, I went to the shop.
Oh, good.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, no problem. I have a bunch of random shitty gems I didn't need. Well, that wasn't between the break and now. That was between episode...
Oh, okay. So, I think I know the radius.
Okay. So, is this easier or harder than the giant chicken?
The chicken just took a lot of damage.
Yeah. And we had been, like, hours before save. Not hours, yes. But, like, a long time.
I think you have to be standing almost, like, just inside the gold mark thing. I think it'll hit him. That's what I'm seeing. Okay.
I haven't seen either of those other two attacks, by the way.
No. I feel like what happens is, I think you'll take damage if you're too close to the edge. That would be my guess. I'll go ahead and I'll use some of the small ones, too.
That'll go.
But I think that's what it's... I think that's what I think would happen. Okay, that's fine.
That should be enough, right? Probably. I do have a health number. I don't know what that relates, like what damage we're doing and how that relates. He has 1,500 health.
Ooh.
Weak to earth, actually. I think he's about to dive bomb you.
Oh, he will. So, I did notice something.
Mm-hmm.
I think he, like, bellows his wings, and I think he can push you back.
Okay. So that's probably why. Nice!
Ooh.
Up top! And a good high five.
Wow. Thunder worked out pretty well.
Mm-hmm.
Hit. Okay. I was about to say, I was like, Andy doesn't give us anything.
Nope, fuck you.
Okay, be very careful.
Logan, please don't die.
It's A, right?
I think so.
Oh. Oh, I didn't register yet. Okay. The wind key.
Now back up slowly. You have everything to live for. We have the wind key. Get the fuck out of there.
Get me out. Oh, man. Oh, okay. Right,
so now we go back downstairs.
Yep.
And we lock that door.
Yep, we go all the way down. So jump off the edge to get all the way back down.
No. Incorrect. How dare you?
I think. Yeah. Oh, shut up.
I'm not even through the door yet. How dare you? Fuck off.
Oh. Oh, cycle through. There we go.
All right, guys, I have to get my auto kill ready. Kill Sleeping Beauty. Rest in peace.
There we go. Okay. Should be right. Yep, right there. Okay. I just walk myself all the way down.
We'll walk ourselves down next time. Actually, we'll be down by next time. Anyways, Thank you so much for watching. You can follow us on Twitter. I'm at MoRobbie8. Logan is
at the Sage Sword.
Please like, comment, subscribe if you like this video. And the next part, we'll be all the way downstairs. We'll already be there. And we'll be opening the green door.
Yep. The wind door.
Who knows?
Move onward into the Tower of Storms.
I know, but I don't think Logan does.
Doubtful.
Yeah, he's not reading the guide like I am.
Nope.
Thank you. Good night.